Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra. Bring me back something nice. Closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's Haywire Wayland Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through them, link up with Rodriguez, and get her people home safe.
You've sealed yourself in a dangerous location. The Xenos behind us weren't exactly safe. What's down here with us is worse.
See this? Check this out.
Behind you! Xeno's broken! sentry guns. Shoot him from range. Cautious advance. Heavy synth radio traffic ahead.
Patching up. Rearming.
Console set. Ready for overload. Another assault wave coming. Watch the far doors. Check six. Sits to your rear. fuckers are down here.
Eight kids here.
Set mines. Shoot from range or go around.
Assistance required. Bypassing damage.
Your team. The only survivors of molestation are synthetics.
Yes. We're
understanding me. Here are synthetics.
Rearming.
Joe's in charging stations. Move careful.
Patching up.
Regulation, you and me both. Let's do this. When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
looking at here? Who built this?
There are holograms on the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Don't linger. Bad weirdness underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
Scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Rearming.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
Incoming! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage.
Big boy!
moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Get human tech to work with this door.
Rearming.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Patching up.
Door's open. Get moving.
Aid kits here. Ambush!
Sergeant. It is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
Bypassing damage.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
Bugs got stirred up again. Secure. Resume your advance.
Ever heard of Elizabeth Shaw and Charlie Holloway? They claimed life on Earth was seeded by another race. I read about them on conspiracy sites. Their papers have been out of print for a century. A cautionary tale in my field.
Anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Grabbing ammo.
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Listen.
Thank you.
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions.
Prowler.
Platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Sealed. Check the Wayland shit. I bet Cynthia did it.
Sentry deployed.
Control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Rearming.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. knives and bring me back something nice. Closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret.
Esther says my back. Okay, well, let's see what fell off the back of the power loader. If I didn't keep the ship stored,
is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off shipnet.
You think about you and me both. Let's do this. We're closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's Haywire Wayland Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through them, link up with Rodriguez, and get her people home safe.
Marines, you've sealed yourself in a dangerous location. The Xenos behind us weren't exactly safe. What's down here with us is worse.
bypassing death.
Guns ahead.
Ambush.
Control. Get the synth power cell. You'll need it to override the door controls. Good fit. Now switch it on. Synth reinforcements inbound. Get set up.
Thank you.
Patching up. Patching up. Rearming. Aid kits here.
Shoot him from a distance. Secure. Like the synths aren't bad enough. Sergeant Herrera, please listen. You need to withdraw your team. The only survivors of Pala Station are synthetics. Yes. We're not gonna leave you with their hands, Rodriguez. You're not understanding me. I repeat, the only ones here are synthetics.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kits here.
That's a lot of working Joes.
Thank you.
need you to speak plain, Rodriguez.
Shut down imminent.
I told you. Call me Cynthia. S-N-T-H-Y-A. Wayland Yutani Model 9500. I am the central computer of Paula Station.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Catching up. Eight kids here.
Bypassing damage.
Sent power core.
successful.